Hey guys, welcome back. It's me, Rajjan Sharma, and in this video, we will talk about Firebase rules. What is Firebase rules and what kind of rules you should use? And you know, guys, the Firebase rules are very important because they are just created for making sure for enhancing the security of your database. So it only allows, you know, there are three conditions with Firebase rules, and these rules live on Firebase server, understand? And they are just used for the security of your database. Now, Firebase rules have only three conditions, and the first one is for no one, second condition for everyone, and the third condition for authenticated person, understand? So in this video we will talk about that, what type of rules you should use for your application. And guys, we will also talk about that, what kind of, you know, there is a particular time for every type of rule. For example, here you can see on the screen that first rule that we will talk about is locked mode. So guys, whenever we talk about locked mode, it means that, you know, iska matlab hota hai ki no one can access your application, and this mode is by default that is provided by Firebase, and it simply means that nobody can access your database until you allow them. So here you can see that allow read write and if false, it means that it will not allow anyone to access or read your database. The second condition is development environment rules. So exactly what here they are saying, anyone can access, it is just for development. It means that when the time you are creating the application, you can use this type of rules, but the moment you are going to publish that application, then you need to change the rules. Why you need to change the rules? Because if you will not change the rules, so anyone can abuse with your database, anyone can harm your data, can steal your data. So that's why. Now the third condition comes, authenticated users. So guys, the authenticated users, it means that only authenticated people can access the database. It means that they have to create a ID and password for accessing your database using email, phone number, GitHub, Facebook, any kind of authentication you can implement, because Firebase allow all of them, understand? So that is the third condition. So here you can see for cloud Firestore, for real-time database, for cloud storage. So here exactly they are allowing when the user is authenticated. If you are not authenticated, so you will not be able to access the database. So that is the three conditions of Firebase: for everyone, for no one, and for authenticated people. Now we will talk about that, what type of rule you should use when you are creating the application. You should go for everyone. I mean, you just don't want to waste your time in handling these rules, so you can simply make it for everyone, so you can access database while development mode, understand? I'm talking about development mode. But the moment you are going to publish that application, means your application is completely done, so that is a time when you need to adopt to authenticated users, understand? So it will, what it will do, it will simply allow those people who do login in your application, so your data and database will be safe from fraud and abuse, understand? So guys, now I will show you the rules of my social media application. That is my recent playlist, and a lot of people want to see the rules, that what exactly I'm doing. So here you can see that the application social media project, and here it is rule of real-time database. So here you can see that I am using authentication. It means that only authenticated people can use my database. So guys, here you can see that this is the rules of, these are the rules of my database, and these same rules I'm using for storage, for cloud Firestore, understand? So you know guys, that is all about Firebase rules. So if you like this video, if you have any doubt about rules, you can ask me in comment section, I will explain you, understand? So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. Thank you for watching.